to the left-hand side for Ferguson. Ferguson's low ball is blocked by Hewitt. Ferguson will get the ball again on the left-hand side. Coming inside, and Mansfield can clear. Good block by O'Toole to Sturck. Sturck coming forward, out to Law on the right-hand side. Switches play to McLaughlin. Lays it off to Maris. Maris, 40 yards from goal. He's got Hewitt in space on the right-hand side. Hewitt coming forward. Chips the ball into the area. Headed down by Barry, cleared away. Comes out to Maris. Maris shoots. Takes a deflection and goes behind for a corner.
Yeah, again, Hewitt doing really well on this right-hand side. Put over some terrific centre this afternoon. He's aiming for Jordan Bowery all the time. And listen to this crowd now. What an atmosphere. And anything could happen. There's still 25 minutes to go here.
Corner for Mansfield from the left-hand side. Maris will take it. Curls it into the area. Cleared away as far as Law. Law will find Maris again. Maris lifts it back into the middle. Oh, it's going to go straight into the net! Maris's cross from the left-hand side goes straight into the net, and Maris comes across the field to do a knee slide in front of the West End, and the Stags are in front. Maris's corner was cleared back to him, and he's got cross from the left-hand side, goes straight into the net, and 66 minutes gone at the Watcall Stadium as Mansfield Town 3, Hartlepool United 2.
Oh, that zipped into the back of the net. Keeper again, absolutely nowhere near. Town 2-0 down, but we're never ever going to be dead and buried with the character of this squad, Martin.